want you to feel the quickness, right? The quickness of the swing. I don't care about the result.
Do the drill.
Front
feel
shoulder's
it.
Gonna stretch out. Yeah. Stretch. Quick. That's the swing, dude. Notice that you did it. No, there's one hand on the bat. I don't even care. About how my body's moving.
Glove side. So in order
right?
To get
what happens when I do this?
Cannot be down. It's
see
be
the back turn
down.
Behind me? This way. Like you want to be here.
Glove side.
So just stack it all up like a straight line.
Change up.
Yep.
Boom. You're hitting the barrel every time. It's about trying to feel the slow. Okay. Well, look where my weight is. Back. So the knob has got a laser on it, and you're going to take that laser and laser the ball. Laser it. Let your front shoulder make the first move to get your stretch. Front shoulder now. Good.
Do the drill. Feel
it. Front shoulder's
going
to stretch out. Stretch. Quick. That's the swing, dude. Notice that you did it. No, there's one hand on the bat. I don't even care. You feel like you're staying back?
Yep.
It's about the quickness of it. Yeah. Yeah. Look at the quickness, but the barrel's going. So here. Slow. Boom.
Home run right there. That's a home run.
That's the whole thing we're trying to get you to feel is right there. What I think you need to feel is what I had you do is take this drill and you kind of give it a half-ass effort because you don't like it because you're not good at it. Figure out how to launch these balls off your back foot and then we'll go normal. Go ahead, just
stick
up now. Go here, feel that.
You gotta end that two good ones.
Knob
up.
Yeah. But don't even,
hey,
look.
This
try to be
through, that's it.
This one.
And don't spin.
Nice.
Don't
have
you want a little balance behind you. That's it.
There you go.
Nice speed behind you.
Step up that time.
Yeah. Where's your finish?
But if you keep running, right here. You hit that one really good. That's enough. Yeah, I can bend up.
Home run.
After doing that, I almost feel like I'm hit. Like I'm not, but I almost feel like when I'm loading, I'm like hitting with one foot.
Good.
That's what we want you to do. Hit one-legged. Feel this. No, normal. Sorry. Feel the stretch. Yeah. Double down the line. And then that's right down the right field line.
Yep.
Feel the stretch.
Good shot.
Double in the gap. Pick. That's it.
Good confident swing.